head coach Joe Susan's Bucknell Bison hanging around and struck for pay dirt after a big defensive play knocking the ball loose by Bucknell's Joe Sciano, and the Bison took the turnover for a 12-yard run and a second career touchdown run for Marquise Carter, who has gotten the lion's share of carries tonight. And boy, he has performed well. You know,